So when I first started, I probably just tried to improvise quite a lot on the blues scale. Into your neck. You want to be as accurate as you can every time you play something. And then it would naturally increase in speed.